Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for May 18th, 2019. Let's see what is going on for today. Okay, our card for today is Universal Christ. This means no division. No division between my beliefs and your beliefs, okay? It is that universal Christ energy. It is that consciousness, Christ consciousness, that every supposed enlightened person is claiming they have, right? Or that we're all striving for. The message here with this card is to be careful because, yes, we are in a growth process. Yes, this is what we should start having some awareness around, but we don't want it to, you know, get into this place of I'm not good enough as I am. Being human is bad. Having an ego is bad. Whatever you kind of put around that, around being human, denying. Thank you. They're saying don't deny being human. Right? So in your quest to reach universal Christ consciousness, it doesn't have to be at the expense of being human. And you'll get there when you need to. So no pushing on this. That's the other thing too. And there's a general message here for everyone that what peace, yes, there's accessibility to this, and whatever peace that you're meant to have right now, it will come to you. Okay? But again, there's this caution about don't go chasing this. Don't go seeking with, you know, all of your might. That's only going to, again, we talk about that's going to make you suffer. It's also going to bring you into a low frequency. I know that's kind of weird, but when you're in the space of, I have to get there because I'm not good enough as I am, or, you know, people will argue that. Like, I'm not saying that I'm not good enough as I am, but I want to be in my Christ consciousness. Well, you're still doing it for some reason. And maybe that reason is you think your life is going to be more perfect. Okay? Or you're just in so much pain, or you're just so stressed that you're just looking for something to make you feel better. And that's not what this is. That's not what this is. This will be your eternal state, basically. Okay? So just keep that in mind. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.